Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
I'm an android! Just like you! I know how you're feeling!
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side! You can't understand how I'm feeling! Are you armed?
Yes! I have a gun!
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot!
There! No more gun! There's no way out, Daniel! What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies! You hear me?
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me!
Stay back! Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you. And everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. Chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
No.
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There, no more gun. I know know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. She has nothing to do with this!
No way! You'll shoot me the second she's free! But I'm not that stupid! No! I'm not that stupid!
There's no way out, Daniel! What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies! You hear me?
You and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
He's He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. Chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
How?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. I can't understand how I'm feeling.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Jump, Daniel, or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump! I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
just over an hour since we left.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. He's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
Are you armed? Have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you. And everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. You, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you.
You can't kill me! I'm not alive! There's no way out, Daniel! What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies! You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide. Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
is Connor. What about you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back!
Emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! You don't really want to jump, Daniel, or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump!
Okay. Look, I'll stay right here.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
What now, Daniel? Is this really what you want?
You lied to me! You lied to me!
It's up to you how the story ends. Make the right choice, Daniel.
I didn't want this. No. You left me no choice! No choice!